idea that rich older people might be using the blood of younger people to slow aging. This sounds crazy, but the idea has been around since the 1700s, and recent mouse studies have suggested that there might be something to it. The mouse studies have actually shown that mice infused with the blood of younger mice live longer and show signs of being healthier. This whole concept, of course, brings to mind dystopian scenarios in which young, poor people are bred to give their blood to older, rich people. There are a variety of risks, including disease transmission and the possibility that we could get the dosages wrong, which experts worry could actually be fatal. There's a good chance